Hey YouTube, it's your boy Darkweezy Gaming, and welcome back to our Pokémon FireRed Randomized Nuzlocke, and this is episode 5. Last episode, we made some more progress through the cave, got everybody pretty much around the same level as Tanjiro, more or less. Trying to get through this cave at the moment. Magus Berry? Okay, what's down here? Nice. Got Groviles down here. It's pretty neat. So far, this cave is going pretty good. The ladder. This is where we get our fossil bodies from. There we go. Alright, level 19. Pursuit, huh? Let's take a look at Pursuit. Yellow scarf. Is that fashion? Yep, I don't want the fashion stuff. Excuse me. Cool. Well, ring. Rocket. Little kids shouldn't be messing around with grown-ups. It could be bad news. Ouch. Nice. Growlit? Okay. Boom, boom. Thank you. You can't be missing Bone Club, man. Save it, come on. There we go. Shit. I'm steam. Whew. Let's heal up. Use an antidote. In this cave. Really need a damn Pokemon Center, shit. Team Rocket shall find the fossils. Reviving Pokemon from them will earn us huge riches. Okay, answers. Horn attack. There you go, Haku. I knew you could do it. Nobody's gonna die today. I promise. We're gonna get out of this cave. Ugh, now I'm mad. Alright, Haku. It's time for you to shine a little bit. Get us through this motherfucker. Seismic Toss? Bet. Hey, stop! I found these fossils, they're both mine! Oh, Jesus Christ. Shift Tree? Okay. Seismic Toss, bitch! Shadow Ball? Fuck! We will swap. fuck? Can I get paralysis? I need something. Shadow Ball. Oh. Holy fuck. Kaku, come on out. Yeah, Haku. Damn. Okay. Stantler. You've got this. Vice. Grit. Oh no! Ooh! Vice Grit! Shit! Okay, I'll share. You son of a bitch. We'll each take a fossil, no being greedy. Helix. Yes. Then, alright, this fossil is mine. Bitch. Okay. Oh my god. My party is looking not good. Some Pidgeots in the world. This. Fuck the bead mail shit. Get me the fuck out of here. Route 4. We made it. protect. Okay. I don't think we have a Route 4 encounter. Let me double check. So, Route 3. Okay, yeah, we have a Route 4 encounter. I believe that was Rin. Route 3. Sure, we don't have a Route 4 encounter. If we do, then I won't use this Pokemon. But I'm pretty sure we do not have a Route 4 encounter. Catch the Magneton? Damn. Holy shit. It's breaking out of the ball. Okay, fine. Well, goes our Route 4 encounter. Ugh. Cerulean City. Alright. Pokemon Center, please! Whew! We're soon going to be challenging the second gym leader, Misty. Oh boy. Let me just check the reserves and make sure I did not already have a Route 4 encounter, because then I won't feel as bad. This was found in the cave, I'm pretty sure. Mount Moon, yep. We're all healthy. I need to go buy more Pokeballs and potions. Gazoinks. Let's get some Pokeballs. I Bam. Antidote. Then I have some things to sell. That's trash. Yellow scarf, we go. Email. Okay. That's all. Route 4. Oops. Yo, Queasy! You're still struggling along back here? I'm doing great. I caught a bunch of strong and smart Pokemon. Here, let me see what you caught. Oh boy. I've not seen you in a fat minute, brother. Ooh. Alright, Tonto's gonna hit level 20. Swap loop. Not gonna stop you. Whew! Let me hit that shit. Cloud, here's your starter. Yaw! Uh-oh. Ouch. Ivysaur, huh? That's pretty cool. Damn you. Wake up, Tundra. Wake the fuck up. Wake up! Alright, I could take this jump down. That's right, dodge that shit. Hey, take it easy. You won already. Hey, guess what? I went to Bill's and got him to show me his rare Pokemon. That added a lot of pages to my Pokedex. After all, Bill's world famous as a Pokemaniac. He invented the Pokemon Storage System on PC too. Since you're using his system, you should go thank him. Well, I better get rolling. Smell you later. Maybe you're the one that smells. Oh yeah, right. I feel sorry for you. No, really. You're always waddling behind me. So here, I'll give you a little present as a favor. Name checker. A chatty gossip like you? That thing's perfect. I don't need it because I don't give a hoot about others. Alright, this time I really am going to smell ya. You son of a bitch. Right. Oh, 24. Oh boy. I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Okay. Well, seems like a good place to end. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. And until then.